Major hosted by Optic.
A solid 2 points down, and Renegade continues to dominate.
Oh! I think we were all expecting to see him. Oh, my word. What was that shot? Spark was a momentary regain. Two spawners. Another double kills your last player.
The fly over top middle, try and take down this sniper.
SLG pushing up with the stalker. He's feeling confident.
Ladies and gentlemen, history has been made.
Hey.
Hello, Halo fans, and welcome to the HCS DreamHack Dallas Global Invitational. We are live from, well, I think you guessed it, Dallas, Texas.
Boy, they kept him alive, but they died in the process. But they haven't dealt with Trippy yet!
Well, Huss is there.
Oh, no. Gets in for the emergency pull. Flag is out. Both flags off the stand.
And look at that double kill from Formal. They get a triple. A cap coming in. It's an overkill.
Players here on back A as well as PD. He might be able to finish this here.
Line up a triple kill. Snakebite. There's another one in front of you. It's a simple job to close it out with the trip ski. Snakebite.
Woo!
Teammates on hand.
Two kills, make it three.
Now G1 can actually get it down 61 to Optic. Oh, 47. Extra 2-3 seconds for your team.
The spawn, they don't have the advantage yet.
Taking phase right now in the game as Eco reminds his ex-teammate just what he left behind.
Now look at this. Oh, they have no idea he's there.
He gets two. He gets three. Trippy the Ghost.
That's devastating.
It's an interesting play. I don't disagree with it, but at the same time, oh my gosh, Teller getting the triple kill, putting them all in the respawn.
Formal and the rest of his Opti Gaming squad. That's going to be it. Into a lead. 10 seconds left on the clock.
Not over.
The push comes in from Pioneers. Frosty gets the backwork. Plays the ball. And Frosty's going mad.
Oh my God. That's a game-saving play from Frosty. Game-saving play. The time ticks down. Sentinels will win off of the Frosty Camel play.
It's Championship Sunday, and it all comes down to this.
Double kill coming in here.